eyes have gone all gleaming. It's like there's no one home.
She floats away the day, smoking on the coastal shelf.
You ask her where she's going, she giggles like a fool. She barely dips her toe in down at the tidal pool. It's more than just a phase, face it, she's just not herself. Is she ill or insane? Is it water on the brain?
What has got her bothered so?